Hi, it's Nick here, and in today's episode, we're going to be speaking about how to create smart procedures, right, that have got a high level of efficiency and accuracy in them by using, guess what, the technology that's in your pocket called a mobile phone. Okay, so a lot of people come to me and they say, Nick, you know, I really need to take a little bit of time off, or, you know, hey, I've got to go in for a procedure, or, hey, you know, I've got a loved one that I need to go to for a wedding, you know, at, and it's hard for me to take time off. How can I do it and make sure that the job gets done, regardless of the type of business, right? I've had this type of question from a lot of different types of businesses. So I started to think about the effectiveness of traditional type processes and manuals and procedural manuals and stuff like that. And I just found them really, really difficult. I've done experiment after experiment with businesses and said, here's the 10 steps, can you do what's actually on this? And 99% of the time, they're not really accurate about following that. So then I said, you know, what's a really good way to start to, you know, bring this into the modern age of almost 2020, right? And I figured, guess what? Everybody's got a phone. Everybody knows how to press record on the video of that phone, and you can hold it and record stuff. And guess what? It's accurate, it's three-dimensional, it's real time, and if you make a little mistake, just press stop, press record again, and shoot it again, right? Instead of doing this cumbersome manuals and stuff like that. Now, here's what's really important to know when you're creating a procedure with this. Now, there's two different types of procedures. Number one, let's call it something that is a manual engagement. So you need to film something that's happening. It could be, hey, from how we open the roller door when we start to how we switch on the lights to, you know, how to get the right tool for the job. Anything, think about it, that's kind of labor orientated, you can use a mobile phone. Or then if it's something that needs to be done on the screen, instead of you holding a mobile phone and taping the screen, I've got this really, really cool software and it's called Loom. Check it out, L-O-O-M. And best thing about it, it's free and it's a screen recording software. So it'll record everything on your screen. So instead of having to write down step one, do that, step two, do that, step three, as you're doing it, just press record and everything that's happening on the screen while you're talking into it, explaining it, gets recorded. So it's got audio and video. It's really, really awesome. Now, let me show you three cool steps if you're gonna start putting these really great procedures together, right, that are highly accurate. You know why? Because you can do them, or maybe somebody that's really good at them does them, and you just hold the camera for them, or they hold the camera for you. Saves time, energy, and money. I love it. So, number one, first of all, just detail it in about five or six different steps. If you can go up to five or six different steps, right? So have a bit of a trial run through it, detail it, and go, cool, these are the five or six different steps that I need to do to get this done. And the reason being is you've got a lot of memory inside here that trying to offload that memory to somebody else is difficult. Why? Because you've done the job 100 times. But if you can get the job done in the shortest amount of time possible with the easiest explanation, well, guess what? It makes it easy for somebody to follow the video then. Number two, once you've recorded it, guess what? Play it back and check it out and see if you understand it, even you doing it. If somebody had to do it, will they be able to understand it? Very, very important. So play it back, because most people write the procedure down, but they left out all this detail that's up here, and no wonder somebody else can't do it. Same as a video. You want to make sure that you're adding detail in case you need to get that done. And number three, what type of checklist can go along with this? Can I also add to the video to go, hey, after you've done it, make sure you just do these five or six checks to make sure you've done it perfectly. So now I've got the perfect procedure that's smart. I've got the perfect procedure that's replicable, because I can watch the video 50 times as that's what I need to. And if you're like me, I just press pause, do a little bit of it, press play, do a bit more, press pause, do a bit more, press play, do a bit more. You get the idea, right? These are so amazing to have these procedures in place, because now you build it once and you use it often. Sound good? Okay, here's a little rebate here. Number one, detail. Number two, record the stuff. Number three, checklist. And have some fun. That's what it's about. Make sure that somebody else can follow that instruction using the video. Sound cool? Okay, if you like this video and you want to see more like it, all you have to do is subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out UpCoach Business Growth Programs, and I'll get to see you on the next one.